The outcome is a free kick here. And he gets away with a warning here.
In my view, that's good refereeing. Strong, but not officious.
And a goal, almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.